and ensure that where there's evidence of malfeasance, they deal with that evidence decisively. And where necessary, charges must be laid against individuals or entities that have benefited improperly from dubious procurement contracts with the Hawks and other sections of the police. Secondly, we expect that the prosecution authority will send out a positive and strong signal that they will act when there is the right amount of evidence prepared against individuals and entities that have been involved in malfeasance. But thirdly, the boards will also be asked to ensure that where funds are known to have left that particular entity, that those funds must be tracked down and brought back home. So recovering monies that have been lost is going to be an important function of these boards.
Well, President.